My friend Désiré has asked me to do some recipes for you on violinist.com, which I'm super happy to do. And today I will make two starters that are incredibly easy. I love to cook, and this is a everyday meal that you can have. The first starter will be a simple pesto. Everybody knows pesto from Italy. Usually you do it with basil and pine nuts, but you can actually make a pesto with almost everything. So instead of the pine nuts, just take almonds or hazelnuts or nuts, or in our case, we will have cashews. And instead of the basil, you can have other herbs. And here we have something that is incredible. It will be gorgeous. I was very lucky to have actually a field just next to my house of wild garlic. And they look absolutely beautiful and luscious. You just hack them and cut them into tiny pieces. And I tell you, you don't even need anything of basil or another herb or add garlic. And this will be an incredible pesto for our first starter. The fun thing about the pesto is that you don't need to use it just on pasta. You can add it in a salad or on a meat, or you can do whatever you want with it. And today, actually, I will use a gnocchi type of pasta that I have here. And they are beautiful because they are also with wild garlic. But I will add the octopus, polpo, with it and make it as a salad with as well tomatoes. And just as a sneak peek, the second starter is actually the easiest but the yummiest thing you can have with meat. We have a lamb here, fillet, and I just marinated it with a few herbs and garlic, but you actually don't need to do that. And you only need two ingredients, maybe three, but soy sauce, honey, and today's sesame. So first, I'm going to just chop my wild garlic and put it in a jug with my two friends, the cashew nuts and the Parmigiano. I'm super lucky because we have actually real Parmigiano Reggiano, that is a controlled cheese. I'm not a cook, but I did some cooking classes, and someone told me when I use such a big knife, I should always have my fingers going in, so the tip of the fingers going in, which is great for violinists. So instead of having them like this, that risk of course injuries, you just put them back and you slice like this from the knuckles, right? So I just chopped my leaves. The thing that I need to do is just very quickly chop a bit the cashews, and I will add probably in equal quantities the Parmigiano and my nuts. And that's it, and then I mix. So I've added the Parmigiano, cashew nuts and the leaves, and all I need to do now is make it a bit wet by adding the oil, olive oil. If you have a neutral oil, you can also do that. And in between, my incredible husband, who is the guy who is filming, by the way, just poured me a beautiful drink, which is G&T, gin and tonic, but actually with a twist, with a hibiscus flower. So I will use the stab mixer that I have right here and start. Okay, that looks fine. You can of course add a bit of seasoning to taste. Salt, a bit more Parmigiano, a bit more olive oil. So our pesto is ready, and like I said, you can use it with so many things. Today it will be the gnocchi and a salad with polpo and tomato. And I'm going to start to fry it in the pan only and to make it at room temperature. So that will be lovely. While I'm doing this, I can already start a very quick marinade for the lamb. And it will be super quick. Just pour soy sauce, and we will do a very quick marinade, let's say 10 minutes. Honey, soy, you rub it, change the side. So just add some sesame seeds. That's good. Yeah. And leave it for 10 minutes. I'm going to cook the lamb 10 minutes later. So I poured the marinade and we are leaving the lamb, let's say, for 3 minutes on each side. So look at this guy, it's beautiful. Let's see. Yay! It's rosé inside, not too cooked. Beautiful! And fried the gnocchi quickly, few minutes. In olive oil, then you add a bit of the polpo on top of, oh, that's a big piece. So like this, then we add the beautiful pesto. Oops. You can add a bit of lemon juice. Fresh tomato for the color, it's always super nice. And I have some flakes of Parmigiano that I cut before. And here's your dish. So here we are with our lukewarm salad, the gnocchi that were fried, and fresh tomatoes, polpo, the beautiful wild garlic pesto that we made with cashew nuts. And as a quick starter, probably to share, of the marinated lamb with honey and soy sauce, with a tiny salad on the side, nothing complicated, just spinach leaves. So enjoy. Food is everything.
Do we get to eat now?
Oh, yes, sure. So our first starter is almonds or hazelnuts, and I've